We're going to put on film with joy and Be'ez Hashem. Whoever needs to have it, a four shleimo. Whoever needs to be helped should be helped. Chanegito bas Shoshana Freida should have it, a four shleimo. Shoshana Yafa should have it, a four shleimo. A yelled Levi Yehinesim bas Lizi should have it, a four shleimo. Rachati Miriam bas Be'ez Bechevet should have it, a four shleimo. All you need to be helped. Carlos, so there's whatever his name is, should have a brachas Yeshuas. And all Yidden should be able to see Mashiach. Let's do one more mitzvah and let's tip the scale for Mashiach. Even though the scale was tipped, who knows how many times? Because every mitzvah we do, the scale tips. Soon the scale will break and Mashiach will come automatically. So let's have Mashiach Himni right now and everyone be healthy and happy. If you need the nachas from your parents, you need nachas from your kids. Everyone should have whatever they need to grow in Yiddishkeit and to actually see Mashiach Himni right now. And the third Beis Hamikdash Kipshutai, no visions anymore. You got to protest that no more visions. We're not looking for visions, we're not looking for videos, recordings, pictures of Mashiach. We want the real Beis HaMikdash, no pictures. Baruch atah Elinoi, Eloheinu melech ha'olam, asher kidishanu mitzvaso v'tzivanu laniach tefillin. So let's be ready for Mashiach, eat a festive meal. Let's show Hashem we're celebrating. We have festivities. And let's get out of this galus. Let the preparation for Shabbos bring forth Mashiach. Because Hashem says, HaKadosh Baruch Hu Mitzdaref Machshava L'Maisa, and let's have the Gula HaMitzvah Shleima right now.